Well, despite the rain this evening, fire danger continues. A large grass fire south of Littlefield along Highway 385 burning earlier tonight. Littlefield firefighters getting this one put out, but no word tonight from fire officials on why this happened in the first place.